Auto popular, subscribe now.
Welcome to Chanel Auto Popular. This custom proceeded through the S and T arrangement models, straight up to the last Mulsanne, worked under Vickers proprietorship. Truth be told, the principal present wore auto on rise up out of crew with a body provided by Bentley, and not a coach builder, was the Mark V, a cantina that transformed into the R-Type, which thusly brought forth a two-entryway adaptation named the Continental. The Continental GT may have kick-begun Bentley's reorganization in natural two-entryway donning position, however its four-entryway keen was properly viewed as fundamental to building up Bentley SVW's extravagance division, and as a believable volume adversary to its previous partner, Rolls-Royce. All things considered, the auto was not implied as a limousine. Its specialists stayed engrossed with the possibility that a Bentley was purchased to be driven, not driven in. In any case, purchasers in the US and now, more essentially, China, differ and made the flying spur the top of the line four entryway Bentley ever without straying from the rearward sitting arrangement. It is predominantly their information and necessities that have been tended to with the new model, an auto that never again requires, or warrants, an identification tie-up with a still related Continental. It is currently a significant occasion in its own particular right. However, has the adjustment and approach rendered the new flying spur a soggy squib in its still sizable home market? We give the driver the week off to discover.